This is Ryan Morais. We're out here at Competitive Edge doing some outdoor testing. So far, the 09 season's been great. I've been able to get up on the podium every race but one, and you know, it's been awesome. I've led some main events, got some hole shots, and just really looking forward to getting that first win here with my last three races left, you know, counting Vegas, and really want to get one before the season's over. Watch it. Yeah, this year I'm really looking forward to the outdoor season. You know, my bike's just amazing, and I couldn't ask for more from the Monster Pusser Kawasaki team. And you know, I've never really had a full outdoor season underneath my belt, and I've kind of got everything behind me now and feeling the best I've ever felt, and really excited for, you know, the outdoor season coming up. I got everything that I need, and there's no reason I shouldn't be able to finish top five every weekend. Back in, let's say it was 2003, I moved in with a couple of my buddies, Andrew Short and Logan Darien, and that's kind of how I got led to become a Christian. And now today, you know, I go to church every weekend and do the Bible study, and you know, my fiance is a strong Christian too as well. And you know, our faith is really strong with the Lord, and he's definitely been watching over me and has blessed me a lot this year.